on this Monday. And of course, we're into the second week of a bit of a series I started called our Future Fund Stock Series. Now, we've already heard Mathan's suggestion last week. He looked up Family Zone, or suggested. So the floor is yours, Adam. What stock would you buy today to put in the bottom drawer to help fund your kids' or grandkids' education costs going forward? I get asked this a lot by grandparents and parents, and considering I've got a daughter and a daughter-in-law, both due next month, it's top of their mind. They're looking to me. I'm saying, well, no, I'm not putting in any money, but I'll give you some suggestions on a fund you could start.
What a great grandparent you are. What a great grandparent. So my pick for the future fund is, and I own stock in this, so this is one that I hold personally. It's a small company called, and I've talked about this before, but Global Data Centers, GDC is the stock code. This one is a really good business because basically where does all the data go? It has to go somewhere. Every time you put it on YouTube or open up an email, those kinds of things, data has to go. Now, that's talking about cloud or cloud computing. It doesn't actually go into the cloud. It goes into a storage warehouse that's air-conditioned and security, a tight security box, wow. Basically a building. So GDC, these guys are like NextDC, but they've gone for the global side of things. So they've got data centers in Guam, which a lot of people don't know, but it is very much a big interchange sector for the internet going forward. They've got Latin America. They've got some French data centers, and they're moving to get some more. They just raised some money at $1.93, and that's why I'm looking to talk about this stock. At $1.95, I think it's fantastic buying here. I also think that they will make some more very good acquisitions or acquisitive acquisitions going forward. So that's going to allow them to do quite well. And it's just a small little business that is one to put in the bottom drawer. And I think you'll do really, really well over time. So GDC is the stock code. We've got a buy on it here at Shaw and Partners.
Okay. All right. That's an interesting one. You have a pretty good track record. I was just updating our portfolio of stocks that could change your life list, and yours is coming up a bit later this hour in Calyx.
Yes,
and Calyx. Since you suggested it, it's done pretty well. So
I didn't know you kept that close an eye on our recommendations.
Yes,
that's a bit scary.
I do. Yes, I do. So it's fascinating how it's been going. We're going to talk about it a bit later in the week, just an update. Even though it's only 3 months on and the whole idea of stock to change your life is something for 10 or 15, 20 years, but it's an interesting exercise.